Hey there. I'm having dinner at the new Sweet Peas Barbecue. This one is located in Fountain City. It's right across the street from the National Fitness. I ordered brisket, potato salad, and mac and cheese. And then let me show you. I've already started eating. Here's the brisket. There's the potato salad. And there's the mac and cheese. Now, the potato salad. Has no taste. Man, the mac and cheese that's really good. The brisket, I tried it without sauce, and it needed a little sauce. So, it's good with sauce. There are 3 Sweet Pea Barbecues in the Knoxville area. There's one downtown on Jackson, and then there's one way south. On the river. It's the best one. I'm not sure if they all have the same menu or not, but the one on the river is the best one. So, I give this a 7. I'm giving it an 8. But the potato salad is just boring. So, that's my rate. This is gotta try it.